General Motors has a new face. The car company redesigned its logo as it puts more emphasis on electric cars. The M is meant to look more like an electric plug, while the new blue evokes clear skies. It's the biggest change to GM's logo in more than 50 years. The Detroit automaker is promising 30 new battery-powered vehicles in the next 5 years.